her career. She'll do it before her 400th game.
Yeah, the fact that she's the all-time leading scorer in the amount of years that she's had, a little pick and roll right there, and the Wings running it well.
Cambidge back in the WNBA and scoring lead with Liz Cambidge in Australia. Sandy Brondello obviously knows Cambidge very well, and they said it's you can get underneath her skin. She is a volatile, emotional player, and that's one of the goals for the Mercury.
Well, Cambidge came in as the number two pick in 2011. She was only 19 years old, and one of the things that really Griner's got to do is just stay with her. Don't try to, you know.
Career high is 47 in the game. Last season, her high was 37, so she is still capable of putting up huge offensive nights.
Diggins-Smith does a nice job, Tom. Honestly, there was a bump, and she just fell down. She used the contact on Brittany Griner.
Very comfortable with Gulich as the backup to Brittany Griner this season.
Well, and you also probably see Sancho Little move into that position a little bit, too.
Camille Little can play the five as well. Cambage drives on the rookie and scores. Goes right at Gulich. Mercury on top of the Wings, 20-18. Liz Cambage back out there. Begin the second quarter for the Wings. Face up on Griner and nails it. Cambage now 4 of 7 from the field. 8 points. 2 away from 1,000 in her career. Durazzi now with 9 for Phoenix. Cambage against Griner. Kayla Davis scoops in and finishes. Possibility that Taurasi could get it back. Let's see if on the opposite side. Phoenix looks for Taurasi. High screen by Griner. Here comes Mitchell. Sent away by Cambage. Big time block.
Liz Cambage recovering. Getting that block shot.
Cardinals wide receiver and all pro. Bringing some of the top stars from all different sports to the softball diamond to raise money, including Diana Taurasi. Cambage cut off by Griner. Steps beyond Brittany and finishes. Rebound by Glory Johnson. That's number 6. Interesting, the Cambage only has 1 rebound. Takes it inside, powers in on Brittany Griner. But Cambage now has 14 points in that game against Connecticut. Diggins Smith couldn't find the range. Taurasi on the leak out. Goes right at Cambage, who blocks it. Down goes Taurasi.
30 points in the paint. 32 now with this putback by Liz Cambage.